guess this is what happens when you miss an exit in North Dakota.